New information this morning about a plane forced to make an emergency landing in Orlando.
Overnight, repairs were made to the Boeing 757's windshield, which suddenly cracked. We got this new video overnight of that American Airlines plane. It was heading from Miami to Boston when it made the landing at OIA. You can see the path it took on this map, turning around right off the coast of Florida. WESH 2's Ricky Klaus is live there this morning at the airport. Ricky, where are those passengers now?
Everyone arrived safely in Boston this morning around 2:30. Nobody was injured, nobody was hurt, thank goodness, but they were a little bit inconvenienced. Now, I want to show you a photograph taken inside the plane. You can see just how badly the windshield was cracked. There was a meteorologist from Boston, a cable station there, who blogged about his experience as a passenger on the plane, and he says that the pilot got over the intercom and said that the outer pane of the windshield had essentially disintegrated. But not to worry. He said there were prayers, though, and some tense moments, but he's thankful that everyone arrived in his home city okay. So let me tell you the timeline here. It was around 8:40 last night when the American Airlines plane left Miami. It landed here in Orlando around 10:35. It took off after midnight. It was a separate plane that these folks went on, and their plane landed in Boston just before 2:30 this morning. There were about 150 passengers on board. Six crew members were told the crack happened at about 30,000 feet, and the pilot reportedly had trouble seeing. The windshield is double paned, though, and thankfully that crack was only on the outer pane. An American Airlines spokeswoman who we talked to this morning about an hour ago says damage of this type is rare, but since the window is double paned, there was no immediate threat. Passengers likely didn't know that anything was going on. Of course, that meteorologist said otherwise, that he did know that something was going on. This morning, American Airlines tweeted me at Ricky Klaus WESH and said, "We're glad we were able to get it repaired and get folks on their way. We hope you're having a great day." For now, reporting live from OIA, Ricky Klaus, WESH 2 News on CW18.